the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And here we have Austria against Ireland. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin. Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble. Players stand shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems. Difference here?
Well, I would say Seamus Coleman is no slacker. He spends as much time in the opposition's half as he does his own, and when he commits forward, he's prepared to go the whole way, and it's earned him his fair share of goals too, so watch out for that.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Now it's long. Looks like a good ball through. Houlihan lobs it in gently. Baumgartlinger looks it towards the front. Janko pumps it upfield. Boucher. Clark. That's surely a foul. Free kick.
Was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Brady. Austria so far providing no real test at all for the goalkeeper. Brady tries a through ball. Walters. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. He's been taken down, and the referee has pointed at the spot. Austria have conceded a penalty. Well, that's a booking. Always looked it.
Well, it was deliberate. It was cynical. You have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Chance to turn things round.
Well, challenge. He just stood firm. Here it comes. It's come loose. Here comes another cross. And that's been repelled. Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Fuchs, forward it goes. James McCarthy has given away a free kick. And that's going to be a booking. To get it away. Walters.